What's up, world? It's your boy MRJ Oshada. Don't forget to shout him. I know y'all niggas was wondering why the fuck this nigga MRJ Oshada hasn't been goddamn updating the videos. Well, to be honest, you know, I violated probation and I was locked up for a couple of days. But, you know, that minor setback is behind me, you know what I'm saying? But it's one thing I seen before, you know, I went to jail and, it disturbed me, you know. People always ask me, why do I have tattoos on my hands and all this other shit, you know? And I just be telling them, you know, because I want to, goddammit, they my hands, you know? So I kind of goddamn contradicted myself when I seen some shit on Worldstar. And it was some nigga, y'all might know him. He's a rapper, you know, by the name of Gucci. This nigga has an ice cream cone tatted on the side of his goddamn face. And I don't know if it was just me, but that shit was just, when I first seen it, I laughed because it was oh so hilarious. And I was just like, does this nigga really have an ice cream cone with a lightning bolt? Goddamn, like is the ice cream goddamn like lightning? Does it do something to you, nigga? Does it make you power up, nigga? Like with our powers combined, ice cream face ass? I don't know. Like, does Dairy Queen sponsor this nigga? Is goddamn Baskin Robbins finna goddamn, you know? I don't know, shawty. Like, it confused the hell out of me, shawty. Like, you know, it's all well and good, you know what I mean, to get tattoos and whatnot. But, you know, it's a thin line between stupidity and the shit you doing, bro. Like, I can't even figure it out because it's just fucking with me trying to think about how I would do some shit like that. Like, should I get on this side or this side? Matter of fact, I'm going to get Nicki Minaj's pussy lips tattooed on my sideburns because she was talking about putting pussy on your sideburns. So, putting pussy on your sideburns. I'm going to go ahead and goddamn get it on my sideburns, you know. I got to grow some first. But then I'm going to work that out, you know what I'm saying? And, you know, another thing I've been noticing, like, look, my nigga, if you are not an entertainer, shawty, stop getting all these goddamn tattoos on your face. Stop it. Like, y'all niggas fail to realize there's a reason behind niggas doing that shit. The face tattoos, it's a reason behind it. Okay? If you don't have that star status, or should I say, are in that tax bracket, don't do that shit, my nigga. Because you just gonna hinder yourself in life. You know what I'm saying? Like, it makes you look crazy, shawty. Like, if you're getting off the bus, nigga, you have tattoos on your face, your mama needs to slap the shit out you. That's all I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? If you goddamn checking your footwork, goddamn, to a 9-to-5, my nigga, and you got tattoos on your face, my nigga, you need your ass whooped, shot. That's all I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? And I ain't knocking a nigga hustle, man. Get your money. But goddamn, it's certain shit you just don't do, my nigga. Like, get your shit straight before you do some shit to impress somebody else. You dig what I'm saying? And another thing, goddammit, if I see one more woman with a goddamn lace front wig on, I'ma goddamn snatch that shit off her head, shawty. Like, cut that shit out. Wear your own hair, shawty. Be cute being you. If you don't like you, you need to do some soul searching. You need to be goddamn strapped down to a chair in front of the mirror for 24 hours and sit there, bitch. Because goddamn, like, I don't know. Why in the hell? You look crazy. Like, do you not understand? We can see the shit all on your forehead. We can tell that when the shit rises above your head, it looks like you have extra meat head. Like, you have extra head with extra meat and then hair. Like, that doesn't make sense. How does your head be flat, then extra meat, then head? I don't know. You know what I'm saying? So, cut this shit out with the wigs. You know what I mean? That shit is not cute. You know what I mean? Y'all talking about, oh, they expensive. They look good. You gotta have money to get them. Look at it, bitch. If I'm fucking you and I can't pull your hair, I don't want to fuck you. Okay? That's just how I feel. If I can't pull your hair, if I pull your hair and the shit come out, I'm going to take off running. Because I'm going to think that shit chasing me. You know what I'm saying? That's how I feel about this shit. So, if you trying to fuck with me and I can't wrap your hair around my wrist and dog fuck the hell out you, then I don't want to fuck with you. Take your goddamn, your fake ass goddamn beauty supply hair and go elsewhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care if you're bald-headed. You can have less hair than me. I'll pound the back of your head. It don't matter. As long as you doing you and you like you as you. You know what I'm saying? So, I was just, you know, it's been a lot of things going on. And look, I called Obama when I got out. to ask that nigga about the birds and the fish. This nigga didn't want to answer. I think he got his number changed. I'm trying to tell y'all, like, okay, all right. I'm finna have to call Bill Clinton and tell him to goddamn to talk to you, bro. Because if you change your number on me, I'm going to feel fucked up. We supposed to be partner them. You know what I mean? But, look, bro. I see some dead cows. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you got a vendetta against Chick-fil-A because they saying eat more chicken. And the cows from the commercial you trying to... I don't know what you doing, bro. But, look. There's too much shit going on. Too much shit dying. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. Like, it's starting to make me nervous. You know what I'm saying? Like, ain't no way in hell some shit just finna fall out the sky multiple times and you say, oh, fireworks. Fireworks, nigga. I'm putting it like this. If you got fireworks that can make multiple birds fall out the sky, my nigga, those are called bullets. That's just how I look at it. Those are called bullets. So, I don't know what y'all got going on out there. Keep that shit over there, though. You know what I'm saying? I say a prayer for all the people that's out there that's going through that shit. Let that shit happen in Atlanta. You're going to see me goddamn on Fox 5 standing in front of somebody's house talking extra shit. They're going to have to goddamn quarantine me, nigga, because I'm going off. Goddamn. Okay. And on another note, listen, ladies, it is not cute to be in somebody's club every single day of the week and be mad when a nigga try you. Okay. If every time a nigga see you, you shaking your ass, and you do not get paid for this, this is not your profession, do not get upset if a nigga says fuck something. Like, if a nigga never sees you doing any type of 9-to-5 work, any type of school work, anything to better yourself personally, you only doing stuff to impress other people, then don't be mad if a nigga try you. That's all I'm saying. You know what I mean? Don't be mad at me. I'm just saying how I'm saying it. You know what I'm saying? So that's just how I feel. If you got a problem with me saying it, send me a message and I might say it a different way. I'm going to still say the same thing. I might just say it nice enough so you don't get hurt. You know what I'm saying? But cut that shit out. That shit is not cute. Next time I go to the club and a girl gets mad because I don't buy her a drink, I'm going to buy a drink and I'm going to pour it on her. Just because she goddamn thinks that niggas are just supposed to buy them drinks. Like, bitch, I didn't come to the club for you. I came to the club to have fun. You work hard, play harder. That's how the game go. You know what I'm saying? So, get your shit together, you know. Get your money. But cut that monkey shit out. You're embarrassing yourself. You know what I'm saying? And I know, goddamn, a lot of folks been wondering what's up with Derwin and Melanie. It's all well and good. I know the game just came back on. It's a new season. But I done told y'all motherfuckers once before. Stop goddamn sending me text messages, calling me, sending me messages in my inbox, hitting me up on all these different goddamn internet websites talking about, hey, Derwin, you're on TV, all this extracurricular shit. I don't give no fuck about that shit. I don't look like that nigga. If I look like that nigga, I better be on one of the shows or goddamn on the next season. Goddamn, go ahead and cast me as that nigga's little brother or something. I'll goddamn fuck some of them TV hoes. You know what I mean? I'll take some of them hoes off his hands. So, look, like I said, cut it out with the fake goddamn hair with the goddamn wigs and shit. That shit is not cute. You know what I mean? Gucci, I don't know, bro. You need to call me. I need to goddamn ask you what the fuck you was thinking. Goddamn, what type of kush you was smoking before you got that tattoo so I know not to smoke it. Because you goddamn, this nigga. Oh, man, I thought that nigga Birdman was going crazy getting tattoos all on his head and shit. You know what I mean? Oh, man, I don't know. Oh, yes. And ladies, look. Please stop cutting your eyebrows off and drawing them back on with a Sharpie, okay? Please stop that shit. Please. I'm begging you. Because sometimes I be scared that if I'm fucking you and you sweating, your eyebrows might just wash away. And I don't want your eyebrows to wash away because then you're going to be all forehead and lace front. You know what I'm saying? So that's forehead, lace front with extra head meat. And it's just going to scare me. You know what I'm saying? So do me a favor and just be you. You know what I'm saying? So, like I'm saying, I just had to do that for y'all, you know what I mean? Because it was irking me, you know? And a lot of people been wondering where the hell I been at, you know? So, goddamn, I'm back, you know what I'm saying? Like, goddamn, the T.I. song. And I'm staying back. I'm not going to do the T.I. and go back, you know what I mean? But I'm back, though, goddammit. M.O.J. was shouty, don't forget to shouty, you know that? So, got to get back to the money. Like I said before, Anything else is just uncivilized. If you got any questions, you know, just type in Mojo Shouty and I will come up all over the place. You know what I'm saying? So just you know, if you want to contact me, you got any ideas for any type of blogs, any suggestions, anything you want to know, want to say, want to hear, want to ask, let me know. It's cool. You know what I'm saying? So till next time, deuces, sayonara, goddamn. Peace, love, and hair grease, goddamn. You know, even though I don't got no waves. Yeah, MOJO Shouty. Peace up, A-Town down, goddamn Southside, Zone 3, all day, every day. And I salute you niggas out there doing your thing. Rest in peace to all my partners who gone, man. I know y'all out there doing your thing. 2011, man, let's get to it. Yeah.